Hey everybody, I'm Rockin' Bite. Welcome to Smite, episode number, which I believe I forgot to update, so we're just gonna have to roll with that. But, wow, this arena looks pretty fucking sweet on this settings. So the queue time took about 5 or so minutes. I was getting ready to give up, but, you know, I got in here. Fortunately, an ally did not make it through here. Sorry, this one, go for the inwards, because we'd like that right now. Got some of these. Yeah, let's see how it looks here. So it pings up a little bit, frame rate's just like, whatever, man, do what the hell you want. This looks pretty cool. I don't even remember it snowing here before. I don't know the footsteps. I wonder what the shield looks like. That's primarily what I'm doing now. I'm gonna be looking through all the characters that I've played just to see what the abilities look like now that I can have, you know, more particles and whatnot on them. I mean, even the basics look better. It's pretty sweet. Burn all my mana on the buffs. Whee! Spooky. But not anything to do there. So it is unfortunate we lost Nox. This is a pretty important character to have on our team. Okay, that's pop potion. That was a pretty quick attack. And I think they buffed him on me. Get him off of there. So I can't wait to see the Outpost Shell. That's actually one I've been pretty excited to see. I've been just trying to hold back from looking at it, just to see how good it could probably look. They have. So I'm gonna see if they have a tank. They just have a Nike. The one's backing. I thought, I was like, I'm gonna go in an ult now. Then I look back. Oh, it's there. That would have been good. I'll take that 60 damage. Guess I'm gonna go get a pick up my boots real quick. An ally has left the game. She's trying to come back. Hopefully, she's able to get back in. At least she's trying. Don't get too close to me, I gotta shield you, bro. Oh man, even with the shield wasn't enough. Holy shit, that looks really intensive. Frame rate is not even carrying though, not dropping, not nothing. Ow. Just wanna get some of this XP and then I gotta back. Yeah, I'm gonna have to be going in there initially, but no one's ever really close enough. Let's see what I want to pick up next. Yeah, let's get some physical prop first. I'm thinking Sob would be pretty good. Maybe a mystical mill. I'll decide when it comes to it, since one costs so much more than the other. I want to get the selfish style or just go for it myself. Just tempted. So tempted. All the time to go in, but doing this now and then knocks. Oh, not in front of the pillar. Put me in the wall. Oh, that shit looks so sweet. These minions off me. I can blink. Look at that damage, that's pretty sweet. Just still dumbfounded how good this looks. I'm gonna back real quick. There's his ult. As soon as I heard that, I'm really glad that he just screams at the top of his lungs. He's like, hey, look out, I'm gonna shoot my ult. And I'm like, oh, okay, thanks, bro. What a bro, Thoth. What a bro. That is the most warning I have ever had for anything. The most warning I have ever had. Jeez. Oh, he's dead, I tried. Then they have the Gem of Iso and just walk back to base real quick, dip in there and get some healing. And that on her is hungry as shit for damage. He's hungry for it, he really wants it. Though, maybe I'm a little crazy, but I think Steel Mail should have 5 more protections. Since things go up to 30, so it'd be 20, 25, 30. I know it gets 100 more health, but it just, I don't know. It's not even for balance implications or anything, it's just, it just feels like it'd be a more solid thing to put it in. Oh yeah, Lord Susano, there you go. There you go, bro. I'd like to help you, but Plush hit me with a permislow. Oh, there we go. Yeah, we're just gonna shield the damage there. Normally I don't like to shield the damage, just like to shield the CC, but in this situation it seemed appropriate. I wanna get the wave instead of just backing right now. Get some XP going. Wave's not even there. The wave is pushed up. That's a good job, one of our teammates trying to push it far up there so we can get it in the thing. Into the portal. So I'm really gonna have to do a initiation here at some point. I'm thinking about it, guys. I'm gonna try to get initiation at some point. Unfortunately, I missed this. It's a little bit less gold for me. Might just have to start instead of going for big groups up. Like over here, this is a good opportunity. Opportunity's fading. Opportunity's completely faded. Smack that. Slow start. Man, I've been taking quite a bit of damage. I wonder who's the one to me. I can't tell which Thoth was actually screaming there. Fortunately, they have minions getting in. That's always, that's just entirely I'm getting solved, by the way. That's entirely up to the fact, because we're missing a teammate, so we're missing someone for the fights, for wave clear, etc. But we are, less, we have to spread out around more, unfortunately. But I waited like 5 minutes, so I didn't want to, be like, oh well, just scrap this one and go to another one. I really don't want to wait forever again. There's so many games I could play. I'd actually just picked up Grand Theft Auto 5 and I wanted to play it. I've never been able to play it. Still have to install it. It's like a 70 gig monster. It'll take a while, but yeah. Hello. Jesus, like, get the hell away from me, Gab. Like, get the hell away. What are you doing over here? I don't have ult, unfortunately, otherwise it would be blinking. See, that would be an amazing opportunity. I mean, I'm missing a lot of teammates, but Susano's handling things. They'll just keep working on me. Just keep working on me. I'll mitigate the damage there completely. And now that they've whipped my ass down pretty good, let's back up real quick and be absolutely fine. Okay, so Nox. Nike shreds 20 off of me, so. Could just get a heart word, honestly. You know, any number of things. Thinking a hide leg should be my better choice, though. That way I get some more protection against the physical. Though it's they have a lot of pin on the team that just comes innate. Like, on her's passive is pin. Nike's. It's her one, right? If she hits multiple times, that has pin on it. Whoa. Hit the wrong button on the keyboard, guys. Hit the wrong button. Things are happening. Nope. Backed up there. Got a slow. Yeah, the slow. Could mitigate it, but I'm afraid he might get something else on. So hold up a second. See, I'm just getting blown the fuck up. But I'm not dying. You hit me, but I'm not dying. I really do need magic prod though. They are just. I think that's what's getting me here. Getting hit by a plush ability. Whoops. I'm also getting hit by Thoth. So Sprint was the no-brainer for this situation. Normally I'd like to have Shell, but since I'm playing Geb, I ended up picking up Blink. I was hoping to get some Blink initiations, but it's just never a good situation to do it. Hello. There we go. Take the blue, I don't even give a shit, man. Oh, that one coming. That's his stun down. Unfortunately, he's not gonna be able to take advantage of it. There's some good damage put out on him. Mel's gonna be up in 15. Unfortunately, since I showed myself there, he did take complete advantage of it. Just trying to get this crap off me. Wow, this game looks pretty good. I'm just like barely looking at anything except the effects. So nice! After having to play this game at low, and then every other game I'd play, I'd have to play it at, geez, like any other game. I'd have to use Bandicam, for instance, to limit the frame rate down. Like, it could produce the frames. It could produce them at some setting. But it would just get too hot. I would literally idle at 60-something Celsius. That's just, that card throttles at 97, and then Smite, for instance, would get up there to near 90. And not something I want to do, but to put it on my channel, I had to. It's just something that I find that's fun to do. Whether or not anyone's watching, I can just be sitting here talking to myself. This is, for the most part, a lot of this could be just archiving myself for later. That way I can say, I was there. I have proof of it too. Yeah, he's got spears. That's really, really working me down pretty good. 40-ish is what his basic's going to be. Okay. And it's really sad that we're missing a teammate here. Oh, the eye candy of Smite though. The eye candy is delicious. There's a bunch of Aegis, so we end up going away. A ladder, you keep stopping me from wanting to blink. And then look at it, he shreds all the protections, the executioner and everything. Ugh. Situation here. God. Ah damn, there's the beads. Oh well. And these slows are pretty vicious. There was that one video that I recorded, and they went really hard for slow comp. Oh, it's a really weird build. Where's your protections? I don't know, Nike seems like I should probably get away with it, honestly. Well, it kills me if you see a Guan doing that. Watch out for the stuns, watch out for the stuns. CC, etc. to try and protect my teammates. Oh. God, these slows are so brutal! Just stop flush, slow is brutal! Plush, silly bastard. Let's see what we want to grab next. Also, playing a full screen, that's still, it does been so long, it's pretty nice. It's a cooldown now. Not really killing people. Actually, Susano's killing people. I'm not actually there for it, so that would be a terrible choice for me to pick up today. Not gonna breastplate or something. There's Soul Reaver down on me. Oh shit, they actually knocked out of it. So I saw that they're actually going to be nerfing Nike, which, you know, I believe is probably something that probably should have happened. Her shield is a little bit crazy. But down to 20% of that, but then with the opportunity to boost, it really rewards having to think what you want to do with your two. You want to get extra damage or extra survivability. And that kind of mindset, that's really good. They don't usually do that. Usually you get to have your cake and eat it too, so to speak. So I guess that's most speak for hunters. Hunters, you get to have everything. The world is yours. There's some free pin for you. If I can toss some stealth on you, well, that actually happened. I was just joking. They literally did that for his Izanami. Her basics are weird, so it's whatever. Stacking his own book. The book of him. Book of himself. There we go. I think we'll be able to help him. Oh shit, he got deleted by that, unfortunately. Shield. It is unfortunate. Oh, well, I guess I'll go over here then. Unfortunately, I probably should have actually went over there and help Guler out, but I want to finish this up. And I'll come over there. Survive the die, okay. He shall survive as well as no one needs shield either one of them. It is a pretty early game arena, too. That might have explained, like, the 5-minute queue time. 5 minutes, 30 seconds. Right, he was stacking. Didn't see him on the map, because I wasn't really paying attention for him, because I forgot. Sorry, Thoth! Teleport, I would have had to have shielded him. But too close to each other. That slow up of him, he needs that mobility to survive. There's Soul Reaver, took a teammate. Albeit unintentionally. See, Lord Susano's making plans. I guarantee he gets tags. Nike's pretty on, you know, paying attention. I'm gonna go spooked her with it. I want to smack her with him just for the slow. Yeah, I'll take this, put me up to 30% CDR. That took pin boots, which I'd always recommend taking pin boots. The 10 pin actually makes a little difference. Maybe not so much in this match. We're actually winning while down a member. I'll just completely attribute that to my teammates who are just putting in some work. I'm just sort of hanging out and just eyeballing the game's graphics. They look pretty good. Ok, Okay, so he can fake that. He can fake his ult. Which I probably should have known. We've been out for like a million years now. He tried to put me in the wall, but he didn't. Any teammates here? A few of them. There's all pretty much a good opportunity. Opportunity. You can push there. Oh, the slows are so brutal though. I'm going back up now, I'm down. Nice job. Oh, nice job. I mean, he's probably gonna die here, obviously, but that was pretty sweet. Well done to him. Up next, what we want to get. I sort of want to get this. I think I need to. I don't know. I could also pick up a Witchblade. Witchblade would be pretty good at, it'll help just about against every one of them, I'd say. Maybe not Upwash, but he's not really going to be ulting. Ulting. Basic geek. Oh, Susano's already live. Yeah, nice. But this will really be good against Zonder. Lower his attack speed and his power. Oh yeah, it's actually pretty big. Like, I can't remember how much exactly it is. It's somewhere around there. It's like 30 power, 20% attack speed. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I had it. Actually had it. I was thinking, no, you're wrong. It's like 15%. No, it's 20. It's pretty good. I mean, he's gonna get that off of like one item. Yeah, you know, like off one item essentially. You know. This is all attack speed actually. All attack speed depends. He just pull out a bunch of damage. Oh, the slows. Let's see if they end up doing anything. There's the Soul Reaver down. That looks pretty cool though. Oh, my friend Bud, you guys have seen him before, Kind Bud. He's he was talking about a cool skin idea for Thoth, though I guess it's a pretty generic idea to think about it. But something like a librarian style thing. And just have it and just have him and his ult just literally throw a book at somebody. Like physically throwing a book at somebody. I thought that'd be so sweet. That would actually be really funny. You could make it a series of skins too. You could have something like Kabrak and Nerve Rage, you know, like throw one there for Zhang, or any number of characters really can fit there. Hell, I don't know, that's getting this idea's been done before. You have like fucking Guan twirling a ruler or somebody. Just hell of salt. Right, that's Soul Reaver anyway, interesting. So the shield and the sprint, hell yeah, there we go, we got him out. He might have had his jump, I don't know. It's allowed me to do all that hot damage. Should knock me back, honestly. I need Zyphrims on his jump. Yeah, just gotta try and make sure Susano gets out. I think I shielded him. Yeah, I did, but it got taken out immediately. Damage there. I just gotta make sure to get some, get close up on these guys. Damn, deleted! He's got deleted! Holy shit! Yeah, Thoth, when's one of them big hit ults? The warning you have for it is pretty sufficient. Because, you know, if you played it enough, you know, I've faced them like 4 or 5 times now. I know about how big it is and about the channel time. I am not entirely sure if he can fire it earlier, but if he does, he's going to be missing out on a shit ton of damage. Now I think about it, he probably can. Get a mantle, that'd be nice. Yeah, okay, we'll get a mantle. Get some more cooldown. He put us up at about 35%, which is more or less 40. I mean, it's almost 40. It's just some, more protection. I'm gonna overcap hardcore on physical, but it's a lot of magical prot, and it's got the passive. The mental passive is just absolutely insane. CC immunity, a stun. Oh, I could save your life. Plus, you can use it aggressively in the sense that when you get aggressive, at least this match especially, I'm just getting completely burned down. It'll really help out quite a bit. There's a poke on him. My ulti is up, my blink is down, however. Score, we are down a little bit, but we have been down a member of the team. So overall, I think we put up a pretty damn good fight. Susano, carry us, please. Susano is carrying us. I got the slow. Let's see if I can get rolled. Come on, CC immunity. Yeah. gem off of me. I'm trying to be quiet here to pay attention to the fight. There we go, good job. Ugh, just slow though. I just hate those matches with people with first item gem. It's just like, oh, we're in some for shit. We're in for some shit now. Deep back soon, but I'm gonna give up my tickets here. I don't want to die and lose these tickets for free. Alright, I'm gonna quickly back real quick. Can't quite afford it. Close. Nah. Mantle. Gotta remain strong. I know Spear Robe is a pretty good item, but Mantle's like, ugh. Fucking need it now. Oh shit! Susano got out. Wow, I managed to actually save somebody. I'll try to shield him and it shielded me because iframes. I'm gonna pour the shit back out there. Okay, she's in the fountain. Get rid of him real quick. Get rid of him real quick. There we go. It's 5 tickets for free. Thank you, Otter. Fountain, come on, let's go. We have a chance of winning this. We have a real good chance of winning this. They'd kill us twice. I only need one kill or just minions. I'm gonna have to, no matter what happens, I have to throw props to Susano here. He's really doing it. He's really tearing it out here. And we would not have won without him. And I thank him so much. You know, the team as well, they're doing a lot. They're doing a lot. Like, we got Thoth, he's been putting out some good clear. He's been getting people low for Susano. It's been a little bit hard going when you're missing a teammate. Gotta go for it. Who they going for? Thoth, nope. There we go, get that cleared real quick. GG. I'm just gonna say Susano MVP. I didn't expect to win that with Nox didn't load in, but well done to my team. Well done. They did really good. They really pulled out all the stops here. Susano is chasing him down. He's probably the best Susano I've ever seen. Anyway, GG, well played. YouTube.com/rockandbite. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you are new to the channel. Smite looks beautiful. Goodbye.